Different type of karma. It can go one way or the other way, depending on which direction you go. You know what I'm saying? And you got a decision you're going to have to make. In order to make that decision, you have to go into an energy of like being free and don't like, you have to take a leap of faith. You know what I'm saying? Like just jump out the porch and like let spirit or your ancestors, whatever you call it, guide you through this. Because they coming to you with an offer.
With an offer.
What?
They coming with an offer.
Mm-hmm. Your ancestors finna come to you with an offer.
What?
Yeah. So, don't live. How can I word it? Like,